This 19th century lighthouse in North Queensland is sitting on a serious claim to fame. Its light source is one of the last of its kind in the world.
Welcome to the Pine Islet Lighthouse here in Mackay. Come on in and we'll have a look around.
It was originally stationed southeast off Mackay's coast on Pine Islet for 100 years until 1986.
When it was decommissioned, it was the last lighthouse powered by kerosene. So initially the kerosene was poured into this pre-filter with this one here. Looks like a hat, probably was a hat at one stage. These are the pressure cylinders that pressurise the kerosene to form the kerosene vapour. So 90 pumps on this pump here, which is just like a bicycle pump. And this little tube here goes all the way to the top.
These days, the lighthouse stands locked at Mackay Harbour, but the plan is to soon open it up for tours for the first time.
It's been nearly 30 years since the kerosene part of the lighthouse was actually working, so we need to get that back.
The light room at the top of the tower is where the kerosene mantle would be manually cranked to life with a clock mechanism.
28 times the handle has to be cranked every 2 hours when the light is lit, which brings the weight from the bottom to the top. And that's what keeps our light going, just like a big grandfather clock.
All of the materials that make up the tower, whether decorative or functional, are almost 140 years old.
The construction materials, all the boilerplate, which is the outside of the lighthouse that you see riveted on, that was all made in England and shipped over. All the internal parts, the mechanism, the lens.
And as beautiful as it looks on the surface, there's still a long way to go to get all the parts in working order, especially the lens.
A lot of that glass over time, the sealant has gone, so we need to reseal all that glass. So sealing that is a priority.
Once the flame is burning again, Brian has no doubt it'll attract curiosity from around Australia and the world.
To be able to have all that in place and be able to pump up the kerosene, get the vapour to come up, all that little tiny tube up to the top here, light that mantle and say, that's how it operated when it was on Pine Island. How good is that?